all you evil meat spirit viewers. This is Darkemomario64, and today I am gonna review the most evil meme spirited film next to A Clockwork Orange, a Serbian film where the dead go to die in the realm of the senses, man likes dog, and good fellas. It is none other than the evil meme spirited film called Reservoir Dogs, created by the evil meme spirited Quentin Tarantino, who also made the other meme spirited movies such as Pulp Fiction, Kill Bill and Inglourious Basterds. Reservoir Dogs. More like Reservoir Sucks. I'm so fucking funny. Reservoir Dogs has normal men and pretty much normal men only. What the fuck? Where are the women? This film is sexist. There are not autistic people in the film, which is extremely racist to autistic people like me. Every character in Reservoir Dogs are mean to each other. What the fuck? Why can't they be nice to each other? Why do they have to kill each other? This is fucking bullshit. Every movie needs to have people who are nice to each other because that's what makes me feel warm and happy and not afraid. If you can't make a politically correct film, don't make anything at all. The most disturbing scene is the torture scene that has a shitty 70s music playing. The 1970s is a horrible time in human history because there's nothing autistic enough for me produced in that decade. Instead, they should use songs from My Little Pony because I have shit taste in music. Anyways, in that scene, I saw the evil mean, spirited man cutting a cop's ear off. And what did the cop do to deserve this? I did not see anything in the past that warrants this abuse. This is so fucking cruel. I literally cried after watching this scene, because it was so cruel. Hill also vomited the first time I saw the bloody hole on the side of his head. That was so disturbing. It was also disturbing seeing the other guy laying down because of how much blood are on his clothes while he was dying. This is so fucking horrible. I can't believe anyone would even like a cruel film like this. That's so fucking horrible. Like 03 be good. Said what is wrong with people nowadays. Liking the cruel non-autistic stuff. They have bad taste. Anyways, Reservoir Dogs gets a 0 out of 10 and should be banned. Thank you for watching, and you better like this review or else you are an evil person that likes evil things.